He had a really tough few last years of his life, and I tried to help him through a lot of it. And he never thought he'd live to be an old age, and in his last year he would tell me, when I die, I don't want you to grieve for me. Don't do it, because I'll be in a better place. So he passed away in an accident at the end of 2013. And those of you who've lost someone know you never get over it, but you come to a new normal. So last summer I got to my new normal, and I decided to write this song, and kind of going back in our life as brother and sister, visiting the places that we lived at. So this is for Mark. It's called A Life.